Hi YouTube, it's Miss Cafe Olay here. Obviously, this is a different setup. This is so weird. This is the first time I'm using my MacBook, even though I got it in September. But I kept saying I wanted to do a video sometime this week, and I just thought, well, I'll just do a direct upload, but I've never done a direct upload. So this is going to be my first direct upload. Keep looking at myself. Okay, the camera's there. To be honest, an update. Okay, I've been getting a lot of well, not a lot, probably like four of you, but saying, "Hey, what's going on? Any updates? Where have you been? Blah 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 blah." And thank you. Been here, there, just not, living life and things. I've been working hard as most of you may know. I do make earrings, and there was this project that I started in January, and I just finally got most of it all said and done. And it's earrings. So peep the last video. I'll put the last video. This is so no. I'll put the last video somewhere right here. Okay. Anyway, as far as updates, hair updates. Now my hair today is like stretched to capacity. I wore it out today. I wanted to take some pictures, and then I put it in a high ponytail, and it kind of stretched on its own. I haven't stretched my hair with the blow dryer in quite some time, but anyway, hair-wise, nothing new to report. I have some new subbies. I think they're like, are you going to do an update to your hair routine? And nothing has really changed in my hair routine. Same thing as far as my favorite products. I said I would do like a holy grail list. I just have to gather everything together. But I mean, in all honesty, I don't even know. It might be a waste of time video. My hair is just so ridiculously low maintenance. So ridiculously. I mean, I'll do it if you want me to, but yeah, hair update, this nothing to report. One thing, if you follow me for some time, I randomly just cut my ends whenever I feel like it. Like if my ends look raggedy or if I see like fairy knots or whatever, I'll just cut them on my own. And I stopped doing that, and I've noticed my hair. I know it's not that it's growing, but it just seems a little bit longer, and that's probably because I haven't been cutting it. However, on the flip side, my hair is kind of raggedy, and I'm very well due for a trim. So, as far as updates go, I want to get a trim, but I have a few questions. This is, I guess, the audience participation. Now, I will be getting braids. That much I'll tell you. I will be getting braids in the summertime. But my question is, should I get my hair? Let me. Is this better? I'm in my bed, by the way. Now I'm like cut off. Okay. We'll go back to it. Okay. Hair. Now I will be getting braids in the summer, but I don't really. First off, I need to find someone who will braid my
So
hair.
anyway,
I want to get my hair braided, but I want to find a good place to get my hair braided. I have an idea of who I'm going to go with. But the main question I have, and you guys can help me out with this, I will be getting my hair cut as well as braids. But should I get my hair trimmed before the braids or after the braids? I'm thinking before. And then wear, trim my hair, wear my hair out for about a month, and then get braids and keep those in for a month to 2 months. I can usually go 2 months with braids. I'll have to get probably the edges retightened, but my plan is to go 2 months if I can stand it with braids. So anyway, I will be getting my hair cut. That's the only update hair-wise that I have for you. But maybe you guys can help me out. Should I get my hair trimmed before or after the braids? Let me know. Oh yes, tonight I was playing around with I made some clip-in extensions with the ombre colors. I'll go ahead and insert a picture here. I've been playing around with my ombre highlights, and they came out so good. Now the way I do my extensions are completely ghetto. I maybe I'll do a video. I'll call it Hot Ghetto, Hot Glue Ghetto Extensions. How about that? Anyway, they came out so good. Oh my gosh. Okay. I was going to say, they came out so good, I'm going to wear them to the World Natural Hair Show. Yes, I'm going this year to the World Natural Hair Show. I'm super excited. I was going to be going to Atlanta anyway because a family member, my sister, moved to Atlanta, and it just coincided with I wanted to visit her, and then the World Natural Hair Show was going to be happening. So I'm going to the World Natural Hair Show, and I think I'm going to be leaving in about, what's today, the 15th? So in about 11 days. In 11 days, I'll be going out there. So I'm super, super, super excited. I still need to plan everything that I want to do in Atlanta. I'm staying an entire week. So, you know, I'm probably not going to go to all of the natural hair events, but I want to go to at least two of them. And, of course, I have to say hi to any YouTubers that I happen to see, especially 160 Days to Lose 2, Shari J, who I just love and adore. Anyway, so I'm going to the World Natural Hair Show. So I just want to know how many of you guys are going. If you have any Atlanta recommendations as far as, you know, restaurants, clubs. I'm going to be going out at least three times. And I mean out. Like, not out to eat. Like, out. So if you guys could let me know of any grown and sexy clubs, definitely not, you know, definitely 21 and up. That's where I'll be. What else? I'll try and record as much as I can. You guys know I'm pretty terrible with that. I still have a video meetup that I went to about, two or three weeks ago that I haven't edited yet, that I forgot about until this second. So anyway, that is it as far as this update. This is basically just, me rambling. Hair, not much has changed. If you want, I'll do a new video regimen. I do want to get together some of the products that I like. And oh my God, we're already on 8 minutes. Okay, so that's it. Thank you guys for watching. I love every single one of you guys. And I'll talk to you later. Bye, guys. Stop.